Hey everyone, I'm the Dancing Minecraft here, and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I am doing a Minecraft survival let's play. And I might be joined by three people, or one, or two. I don't really know. I'm going to send them an invite. And yeah, we'll send them an invite and then we'll see what happens. If they don't come, then I guess it would just be a one-man, you know, a one-man let's play. So right now the world is loading up. As soon as it loads up, I am going to invite my friend. And since I do have three pads, they're all going to be playing on one screen, which is, to me, kind of, you know, bad. Because if you're playing on three screens, then it has to be a split screen, and then there'll be one black. There'll be one screen that on the left or right that'll be black, which is actually kind of bad. Now, so I've just loaded, now the world is just loaded in. I don't know how my skin is like this. So, anyway, so I'm in a world, looks like I'm in a spruce place, and the sun is rising. I'm gonna gather some wood. Actually, no, I need to invite my friend, that's it. Invite friends, invitation. Nope, that was not it. There we go. Okay, send. So I've just sent them an invite. Hopefully they come up and play with me. But yeah, this is gone. So I'm just gonna get some wood, and I'm gonna make a pickaxe, a sword, an axe, and a crafting table to make those stuff. And then we'll start getting some sheep, get some food, and then we'll start making a house. Hopefully it won't be that dark as soon as we, you know, hopefully it won't be dark. And yes, I am playing on a PlayStation 3, which in my opinion is actually pretty nice, because I kind of like PS3. Because, well, yeah, I like PS3. Anyway, so let's get all this stuff. We can break this crafting table, take it with us. And then I saw sheep up there, there is. And then let's go over there. And oh, wow. Oh, yes. Okay, this is a good cave. That is, oh yes, iron already. Okay, that is fantastic. That is amazing. So we found some iron already, and two sheep. Oh wow, this is a good start. This is a very, why can't I sprint? Anyways, this is a very, very good start to a survival let's play. And yeah, so let's just get some more wood. And then we'll go down that mine. First, we need to get some stone to make a stone pickaxe. Then we can get all that stuff. So yeah, let's get this wood. Hopefully, we can grab all of it. No, we cannot. Okay, we cannot. And that's good enough. At least we have some wood. Let's break this tree here. And then we'll go into the mines. Go into the mine, get some stone, and then turn that into a stone sword and a stone pickaxe. So at least we have some protection for the stone sword. At least we have protection. And yeah, so let's just get this stone here. Oh, what are those? For some reason, I thought that was a zombie that rolls. Anyways, let's get this. Let's get this and this. So now let's go down this mine here. Oh wait, let's quickly get this. Oh, let's get all this wood, and then we will make a stone pickaxe and a stone sword for protection. Now we're just gonna break this. I might use the wooden tools for fuel. Anyway, so let's get this stone here. Okay, now I've forgotten where that. Okay, let's get all this coal. Let's get all the coal that is here. Because, well, we're going to need a lot of coal to make, smelt some food, iron. Which was a very good find for the start. I mean, like, usually when I'm playing, I don't really find iron that much. But I do have another survival world that is, well, not on this channel. It is just like, well, just me playing, and I found iron pretty quick, probably probably more quicker than this. But anyway, so let's find where the iron was. I think it was down here, I think. Let's check around. Oh, there is. Wait, I think there might be another patch of iron. I don't know. Oh, that's a pretty good cave. Is the iron over here? Yes, there's some iron over there. So, let's quickly make some torches. Get some sticks, make some torches. And yeah, then we can go into the mines, I guess. Okay, that would be good enough. Okay, so let's get this and then we'll start getting that iron. And then hopefully we'll have enough to make some iron tools. I don't want to make... I don't know. Maybe I'll smelt this in this video and then leave it for the next video for you guys to comment down. Wow. No way. No way, dudes. We found a dungeon already. We can get some pretty good loot. Like, name tags, we can straight off. If this diamond horse armor, dude, I'm gonna get a... We should get a horse. Oh, crap. It's a zombie spawner. Okay, we'll come back here later. We'll come back. Yo, let's just get out of here. Don't want to get attacked by zombies so quick. But... So, let's just get out of here. Break that piece of dirt. Okay, so we're out. Now, I'm going to... Oh, this is a plains. Okay, this is good. So, we have plains. We have iron. We have a plains biome. We have iron. So, I think we should make a house now. So let's just kill these animals for some food. Later on. I have a lot of wood, so I can... I'll just make a bed in like a few seconds. I think after this house, we'll make a bed. And it's not going to be anything fancy. It's just going to be like a normal little hut. It's not going to be like a fancy hotel, like straight off the bat. It's just going to be like a little hut. So... Let's just make this up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then let's break this. Make this. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I think we'll just paste the door over here. We just need a normal door. So the color bed update, I kind of like and I kind of don't like. It's because, like, normally you just need any color wood to make a bed, but now you have to get the proper color to make a proper bed. So you need white wool to make a white bed and everything. And if you like red wool, you can actually do that straight off the bat, because you can just get some poppies or roses. I think you have roses in Minecraft, I don't know. You just make some poppies and roses, and then you can just craft red dye, and then you can dye your wool to red wool, and you can make a red bed, which I should do. Or should I make a yellow bed? I have no idea. I see some red roses up there. I keep thinking those red roses are mushrooms for some reason. Anyways, let's put that there, put that there. We're gonna use fence posts for windows, because, well, yeah. We're not that expensive here. So, we don't have that many things, so that's why. Anyway, so, let's go back. Maybe once we get... I think I should smelt this into iron tools. I'm gonna get these roses as well while I'm here. So I'm gonna get this wood. I'm gonna smelt the iron. I need to get some stone first. Good thing we're near a mountain, which is very good, so then we have a lot of stone. And maybe some iron inside the cave that we just saw. In that cave over there. If you can see that. If you can see the little cave up there. But that is what I'm talking about. And yeah, so we're gonna get the wood. And we're gonna come in with that house, make some fence posts, get a roof done, make windows with the fences, and I guess we go.